Good morning, children. Praise the Lord, we meet again today. Stay healthy and happy on this new day. Now, get ready to start your day with new inspiring experiences taken from the book God and Me, written by Charles Mills. Children, are you ready for adventure and fun? Well, you've come to the right place, because this adventure is overflowing with stories and fun things to do. Every day, you will meet different boys and girls. They promise to be the loving and kind children that Jesus wants them to be. You can also share each of these stories with your friends. You and your friends will get to know your God who loves you so much. Now is your time to enjoy God's Word through the adventure of this new day with the title, The Roaring Lion. Before we proceed, shall we start with a prayer? Thank you, Lord, for the new day. Now we are ready to listen to your words. May your Holy Spirit be within us to lead us and bless us. In Jesus' name we pray. Amen. Our memory verse for today is from Hosea 11 verse 10. It says, I will call for my people like a lion calling for its young. My children will come and follow me. There's an animal in the Bible zoo that's kind of scary. Some people call it the king of beasts. The lion looks mean, with sharp teeth, fluffy mane, and shining eyes. When a lion roars, you know this is a powerful animal. God loves us and wants to keep evil things away from each one of us. When Satan tries to hurt us or make us do something evil, God tells him, "Leave the kid alone. He belongs to me." To our ears, God's voice is gentle and kind. But Satan hears words that sound like a lion's roar. The devil turns and runs. Lions are interesting animals. They tenderly care for their cubs. They play with them, bring them food to eat, and make sure they have a safe place to sleep at night. But if some other animal or a hunter tries to hurt those babies, lions become fierce and fight hard until the danger passes. God has promised to care for us and help us fight Satan. To us, God is a loving father. To Satan, he has the voice of a roaring lion. This is the end of our morning worship. Children, have you ever traveled to a zoo? Surely there are many animals that you see there, right? By the way, have you ever seen a lion? How did you feel when you saw it and heard its voice? Very scary, right? Children, a lion is a very strong animal and belongs to the type of wild animals. But a lion is also a loving animal. With its strength, it protects its young cubs. Children, God loves you more than a lion loves his cubs. With his strength and love, he guards and protects you. His gentle voice tells you that you belong to him. children today ask Jesus to guard you from all kinds of temptations that come your way. Ask Him to always call your name, reminding you when you are in danger of sin. May you always be protected by His mighty hand today. May the Lord Jesus bless and protect all of the children on this wonderful day. Amen.